Everyone's viewing this video, if you... Yeah. Mine started at least, I don't know about you. Alright. About, soccer, so yeah. Soccer-based challenge. Greasy Grove. Oh, that might be a problem. You wanna go to retail and do it? Yeah, over there. I'm very poor on subscribers. You know, you gotta help those poor people. No, I'm just kidding. I have like 7 subscribers. I do? I came up with it. Well, I came up with the idea of doing it, but either way, I've seen... What? No. I talked to you about this yesterday. Come over to me. Are you already in a house, or are you still quieting? Now guys, we're both very bad at this game. I mean, I'm not really bad, I think I have just bad luck lately. We're in a fight already. Did you kill her? You downed her? Oh, I got a zapper. Dude, I got a zapper. You're on the basketball court? Where? No, I didn't. You can go check that. There's a chest in there. That's probably a different person. But I might die now. I'm not sure. Oh, that's you. That's okay. I was about to say. There's no chest upstairs. And no... Yeah. I think I know where it is. Probably right here. Yep. Let's see what he's getting at. Alright, yeah, pretty good. Here, come up. Here, build up here. Just build up here. Dude, right here. Yeah, the chest is right in here. I didn't take anything. Come on, get it. Come on, move. In here. Someone's here. I can hear him. I shot her twice. Oh, did you watch the last video where I was like, can I see the next one? Did you watch it? And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. That was pretty hilarious. I didn't even want it to come out, it just came out. We both started dying after. Great. It's amazing. Alright, I think we'll be able to do it now. We're coming in from four. Alright, we can go soccer. If not too many people drop, come on. Yeah, but they're probably going to Pleasant or something. Do you want to drop at the house just in case? Let some people kill each other first. Let's do that just in case. Because people can get feisty. Yeah, this house right here. Did you miss? I got a scar. Dang it. I have a scar too. Where are they? Were you at those houses? It's not gonna be fair, I'm just gonna kill them. They're in the house, right? Okay, so I should have a pretty easy kill. Let me just put on the shield. I know they see me. And you're 100% sure he's still in here. He probably has something better than just a shotgun now. Oh, you're gonna die. Dang it, his teammate was around the tree. Just soccer. Or no, let's do big base. Guys, you will see lots of challenges with me and Brayden doing duos because, you know, me and him. Me and him are best friends. Never win, but me and him will have a lot of challenges with each other. Maybe with Dawson once he gets it, but. We'll have a squad with Dawson once he gets it. But for right now, he doesn't have it, so. Just me and him. Doing some duos, and we're gonna have to teach Dawson how to play because he's absolutely gonna suck. He's not gonna catch on as quick as you did, Brayden.
Alright.
Where are we coming from? Oh, we can actually go to let's go to base. Yeah, we'll do. Do you want to do here? All right, we'll hit up Lone Reactor. And how about we go here? This has better loot and has lots of trees. All right, jump. Going all the way to the right. I mean, if you want, we can hit both. Hey, dude, I have like a red aimer on my screen for some reason. Do you have like a red aimer on your screen? Like, if you go back and watch my stream right now, you'll see that I have a red aimer. You guys all see that comment. Because, like, bro, that's creepy. Alright, someone's gonna beat us there. Oh. It's alright. Are you on the ground? Oh, yeah. Very close, but. Yeah, you're still floating, but you're pretty close to the ground. Alright. I'll try to get you a gun. Obviously, I'll get you a gun, but I'm gonna try not to die. I got a tactical shotgun, so if this guy comes at me, he should die. Do you have a gun? You have a shield until someone shoots you and it comes down. Oh, by the way, I have a bush. I got a bush. Yeah. Always drink the shield when you get it. Bro, this has lots of loot. This place has lots of loot. Alright, I'm on my way to you. I'm just hoping I don't get shot by someone. Because we're gonna need some loot after. Where? Is it a big building? I wouldn't expect to have a lot of loot. I don't know. Come on my way. Come my way. And get some bricks. Don't worry about trees. Get bricks. We're gonna need lots of brick. Alright. That will help us, but... Did you check out this little thing? No, you didn't. I'll take this, and then you can have this. It's not a bad gun. There's a person here, so be very careful. Get in here. Let me handle it. Oh, I think that was just you. No, but I see people, though. They're at the top of that hill, you see them? Yeah, they see us. They're flanking left. Be careful. And they're throwing grenades. Pull out a shotgun. Do you have a shotgun? him down. Just shoot this guy right there by me. He's right here on the left. Yeah. Alright. He's fine.
I came 24th, at least.
We played soccer the whole time, we came 6th. What, the red marker thing? I'm not sure. No. All right, now we can really do it. Soccer. All right, drop when it has like 20, 22 seconds left. This way. Yeah. Why do you fall so quickly? Well, if you want to go to these two houses over here, right the closest. Fine, we'll be the first one to get guns. Where are they at? I have a tactical shotgun. They just ran right past me. I got one. We had a lot. Here, you can have this. Be careful of those teammates somewhere. He came in from the back door, didn't he? Where's his teammate? Did she run away? Nice. A launch pad, the purple one. Nice. No, they're epic, but either way it's good, so nice job. Well, they're not really overpowered, but they're like really good for getting into the circle, because you go, if you jump on them and you're in the storm, you go faster than the circle. We can't do soccer, but who cares? We'll just do big base on the top of the hill. me go check if there's a chest. Go up the hill and start building, if you want. Are you gonna stay with me? There's a blue tactical shotgun if you want it. And we both have blue tactical shotguns. Can you not pick it up? There wasn't any ammo, so someone probably just took it. They might have already had one. It's like it's a trap, it's a jump pad. Is there spikes? Oh, it's a zapper. And there's a chest up there. I got it. You just get wood. Can't get it that way. Nothing good, I'll tell you that. Nobody want that. There's a floating assault rifle. Are you wanna build our base next circle? I feel like now it's too early. You mean the map? Yeah, we're gonna need some stone, so. How much wood do you have? I have 500, so. I have a lot to. We need stone, that's for sure. Ooh, there's a sniper somewhere. I'll come back this way, there's a sniper over there. There's a sniper over there, so be careful. Over there. Yeah, behind us. Don't worry about it though. Just leave it till you see it. All I know is that it almost hit me, so either come from over here or behind us. But either way, we have to go halfway across the map, so it doesn't matter. I see a guy right here, I think. Yep, so do you see that? Dang it. Hey, who's watching? Comment. Did you open up my stream? Okay, that means someone else was watching earlier. Are you excited about the new mode? No, no, because it hasn't came out yet. I hope it's where you can like team with people on Battle Royale. Like Team Royale. That'd be so cool. I don't mean like with squad. I mean with like 50 against 50. I have 3 tactical shotguns. Can you see it? My stream. I'm going to soccer. I'm gonna go way over here by the edge. Come on, drop. Just follow me. There's one other guy here, or three other people, no, 2 other people here, so we're gonna have to kill him. I can kill one right now. Where are they? Okay, shut up. I'm on top of the building. I saw a person, I'm going in to kill him. I got a headshot. It should be dead in a second. One more bullet. Alright, I got a kill. Where are you at? Yeah, I know we're far. Doesn't matter though. We need to get, material from here. found slurp juice. Do you need a gun? Sniper. Alright, let's start breaking stuff. And then go. Bro, don't break the same stuff I break. Just get a bunch of different materials. At 30 seconds, we need to, we need to start running right now. I know it's a little early, but we need to go. We're really far away. And if we get closed in on the circle, it's not gonna be good. Cause all I have is 5 bandages. And a slurp juice. Dropped at the wrong place, but the right place. Cause I have good guns. Matter of fact, I already have a kill, so. Which one? We need to go straight to the border. So we gotta go past the river. Either way. Alright, it's on its way, so we better hurry up. Yeah, it's probably gonna catch us. Yeah, if you look at it, it's going pretty fast already. Yep. I'm going straight to the circle. I don't know what you're doing. Dude, don't look at the mini-map, please. It's going so fast. You better hope you see the circle first, because, woof. That storm might catch up. Yeah, we got it. But either way, it's going really fast. Normally. Fast, more than... Yeah, you're a little bit behind. I'll wait for you. Come on, bro. Look, plus the place that we just went to, it's already covered. Yeah. The map at the top right. Well, yeah, definitely. But either way, that's going really cool. They just want to lightly pass it from the left. I don't know, to the right. Because we don't want to interact with that. Matter of fact, when anyone comes, just try to go away, alright? Like when you see anyone, don't interact with them from now on. I think that's what's getting us killed. I'm just joking. I don't think I know. Oh yeah, I mean, you never know, but
Look how close the circle is. Bro, come with me, come on. You need to go. Yeah, but wait, the problem is now we have to pass Retail Row. Yeah, we're gonna go around it, obviously, but we need to go. Oh, we have 2 minutes, we'll be fine, but... Alright, you wanna go... Actually, run, yeah. I don't think there's shit. Oh, yeah, here. Here, hold up. Revive with this. But you have bandages? We're not coming. You ready? Come on. Stay with me. I come on, let's go. That's called the build tactic. It's very useful, my friend. I know. But you know why it's thinner on the other side? That means it goes slower on the other side, because it's gonna... We'll be fine. We're gonna be 100% fine. Because if we're coming from the right side, it's gonna go slower on this side. Get it? Because when it shrinks, it gives it like 2 minutes, so it means it's gonna go really slow on that side. So we'll be on the corner, and we'll still make the circle. There's no one shooting. Yes, there is. I don't even know where they are. I don't know. You got shot after? Did you get shot again after? Hold on, let me just do the searches. Let's go. What? Going slow. Stepper. You better hurry up, because we gotta go. I hear shooting, so curve to the left. We need to be in as less trouble as we can be. If you want to win. And I know you do, because it'd be your very first win, and it'd be amazing. Come this way with me. Where are you at? Now, we might have to hit up. It might come straight to us, actually. I think that other team's in the circle. Or in the storm. Alright, it's right here. Do you want to get up on this hill over here? I think there's a mountain. Never mind. We'll just hide over here on this little one. Yeah. Trust me, I know. Here, get on this. Yeah, get on here. It's better cover. Are you at full? Yeah, no, that's what I mean. Are you at full for bandages? I have 5 bandages. There's nothing. There's people over here, just don't shoot. Just get down over here. Cause the circle might close in on them. They're over there by the watchtower. Come over here behind this tree. Right here, I'm in this bush. Just get in front of me, get in front of me. Come here. Come here with me. Just get, kneel down and get with me. Alright, let's see how good we're doing right now. There's 10 people left. We're probably in like second place right now.
You know what we should do? We should just let everyone else fight it out. And then once they might kill each other, but either way, one of the teams, the last two teams, they're probably going to be low on health from fighting each other. So once that comes down, we can just shoot the other team. But for right now, let's just wait right here and see how the circle comes. It hasn't moved in a while. That's the problem too. Is it moving? Oh yeah, it is. It's shrinking. You can tell. Just stay in the bush though, because no one can really see us. It's alright. Just stay. You can only really see my foot. It's really helping from the tree, too. Yeah, no one really is over here. Hold on, let me turn my game volume up. Yeah, it might actually, and that'll be good. If my mic dies right in the middle of us playing, I'm not gonna plug it back in. I'm just gonna lay it back. So if I don't talk, then just know that my mic is dead. Aw, that's a disappointment. And then a curve on the left. So this is the problem now. People are probably gonna see us. Hold on. Yeah, trust me, there is. That's why I keep going. Cause I'm trying to find us a good spot. We'll go over. Oh shoot, there's people down there. Yeah. There's shots over there too. Just stay right here. People really want to win this game. Do you have any material? I'm out. Alright, build. Do you have any brick? Just build. Doesn't matter what it is. Just build like a four-way. Just a four-way. Hurry up. Yeah. Just, yeah, like that. And then build up. Nice. And then build a stair. Alright, we're gonna have to jump. Which way are you building it? This way? Oh shoot. Do you have any brick at all? None? Shoot.
We're dead. Get out. We gotta go. Be careful, be careful. There's people right above us. Just get down. I hope they weren't shooting at you. I see people over there. Come on, brain, believe in me. They know where I'm at. Got one.
Dang it! I came second! Ah! Oh. I almost came first! I came second! Dang it. And I was playing with Brayden. He's never won yet. Dang it. We came so far, bro. Man, I'm sorry. I was trying to get cover. I should have just built. I didn't even have anything. That's the problem. That's not the point. God! Dang it! Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, that last round, man, that was intense. If you enjoyed, hit that subscribe button and comment when done. Make sure to like this video and turn on those post notifications. If you enjoyed, thank you. We'll see you in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.